European legislation often mentions marriage and family.
So it is necessary to have a definition based
on the common understanding shared by all member states,
which is the universal reality of humanity.
Marriage between one man and one woman.
This is a way for society to ensure that every child has a mother
and a father.
Sign for marriage and children.
So that the European Union officially recognizes it.
Together we can do it.